Hey, what's up, guys? It is whoa, hiccup there. Rapmark here. Some more Dark Souls 3. Looking awesome. So, last time we downed a second gargoyle, it took for fucking ever. And there's a lizard here somewhere. I don't know if he's beneath me or if he's on this thing, but we're gonna loot this. Pray to God that there's not another gargoyle somewhere over there, because that would suck. Oh my God, there is. You have got to be kidding me. How many gargoyles are there on this castle? Yup. He is quickly narrowing the gap between me. I don't like that. Alright, where is this guy? I will. Trust me, I will happily. Oh no, I am. This is bad. Oh, you asshole. I'm really hoping for a bonfire. Alright, well, he dropped absolutely nothing useful. He just gave me a shit ton of souls, which is nice. The last gargoyle I have to deal with. Pretty please. Soul of a weary warrior. Oh my God, there are like two of you. Wow. I pulled that out like a champ. Alright, is there anything actually here? Try this. Not gonna lie, this whole damn castle just makes me so paranoid. Okay, aha! So that is how we get to that. not real either. God, those freaking pilgrim butterfly things are freaking me out. Well, there's plenty more rooftop to explore. What do we have here? Another titanite chunk. Oh my god! Oh shit! No way! I freaked out. I freaked out and I fell to my death. Okay, and here we are back again. Let's try not to freak out, because as it seems, there is no clear-cut way off of there. I mean, I can jump and make it, but this guy is clearly here for a reason. Let's find out why. Wow, they did really good in placing him in a place that... Whoa, two? I was like, two? Fuck me. Alright, that guy seems to be stuck. I'm gonna milk that, obviously. Because holy shit, these guys. Ugh. I only have 9 of these left. Sun. Lol. So is this actually a thing, or is this gonna lead me to fall to my death? Won't lie, neither would really surprise me. I ran pretty quick because I did not want to deal with them like right there like that. But now they are dealt with, no, why not? Alright, is this a fall through, or am I gonna, like, hold my death? Well, we'll find out. Okay, so this is nothing, I think. I wouldn't say nothing. The monster in there. Alright. Ember, that's always good. But I can kill. Is in one of these, is in a secret room in here. On this side, I believe, too. Or not. Or it could just be a guy that died reading. Really? That's all that was holding him on to life, I guess. Shortcut ahead. Try ladder. Sweet. Ladder found. Ladder lowered. And of course, then there was wax. Praise the soup. Well, there is no soup here. Alright, yeah, we are not gonna use that. That is for damn sure. I have plenty of arrows now. And that was a clear miss. Ha. And success. Alright, come on. Nice try. Another successful hit. Apparently he didn't see me. Come on, really? There we go. Good enough. There's a lot of shit that could go wrong here. I don't trust it. All right, you're a statue. This looks like a perfect place for a gargoyle ambush, though. Clearly, there's something here. Oh man. first things first, let's check, see if we can actually hit this guy first. Yeah, books on the ground I've discovered are not safe. I want to see if I can hit this guy. I can. Holy shit, he is coming at me like a freight train. I can hit him. Really tiny, shitty arrows. Nope, that's over his head. That's too much. There we go. Haha. There's a will, there is a way. Oh, god damn it. Alright, let's... We obviously have this for a reason. We may be running out of bolts for it, but... These elite knights are exactly why we have it. This will make my job way easier. Nope, not gonna do it. Bam. Right in the noggin. Wow. Not even gonna do it. I was worried for nothing. But yeah, after this one, I'm definitely just gonna clean his clock. It should be a lot easier. Wow, he's still just, he just plain and simply has too much time to run. He de-aggroes before I can even really do... before anything really happens. Alright. Well, he is going down now. Fairly well. God damn it. What? You little sack of shit. All right. Well, I am not dumb. Risk losing everything and getting cursed by not being careful. Don't you dare. You are a liar. Titanite shard. You cheap bastard. Another titanite chunk. Alright, well, there's the dragon. It's near all the grand archives. Clearly need to get up through there and then across there. And that's probably where Prince Lothric and his brother are. I also want to know where the fuck... Huh. Where the fuck to go now? Whoa! What the hell was that? Out here is also clearly a thing. How much a thing, I genuinely do not know. You know what? Why not? We only have one left. Holy shit. Oh, goddamn. This totally sucks. I'll happily let them do whatever. That sucked. Well, hello. Finally doing it, isn't he? Onokuri and Obadachi. Now there's something interesting. So a dual weapon. Aha. The hunters, known as the King's Black Hands, wield paired weapons. These belong to Kamui, who looked after the prince. Kamui brought Onokuri with him to the undead settlement, where he forged Abudachi and was finally prepared to join the ranks of the royal hunters. Well, congratulations, you are now dead. Hello. Oh, you came after all, huh? Well, Nope. What's left is the axe-wielding dude. Sage's crystal staff. Alright, what do we have here? Aha! Crystal catalyst presented as a gift by the crystal sages to their favorite pupil, Krimhild. Krimhild, whatever. Crystal spheres that devour the will of the user, and this staff increases the potency of sorceries at the cost of increased FP consumption for skills. Alright. Guy. No, come on. Holy shit. He can actually come out here. This guy is like the hardest of them all. Golden Wing Crest Shield. Cool. Whoa. No. Golden Wing Crest Shield. There we go. A blue knight shield engraved with a golden wing's crest. The shield is exceptional amongst the enchanted blue shields. Not only does it boast high magic absorption, but it also enables its wielder to parry spells. Is that really what it is? Okay. Well, sweet. We've killed all of his hands. The one that was helping us has already essentially been killed. Alright. I think we'll call it there. Anyway. That was nuts, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll catch you guys laters. See ya.